black today. It's good to see on this Sunday afternoon. Here's Lockhart, left wing, driving in toward the left side of the paint. Puts a floater up that's good. First basket for the Shockers. Time Lockhart. Diamond moves to the top of the key. Now throws right of the key. Bizarre sets, fires a three. That one's good. Rangy for three. Half to go. First quarter, left side. This is Thompson. Kiki bounce pass left baseline. Tompkins turns, shoots, scores. Hello, Angie. Kiki left of the key. Ambrosio lobs it into the wing. Tompkins turns, squares, fires, good. Two quick baskets for Tompkins. Andre Snowball into the game for the Shockers, running the point. Julia Preston is now at the two guard. Here's Lockhart driving in, lays it up and good. Quick. South Florida's got the lead, now 18-17. Lockhart up top, Tompkins. Andrew's going to fire the three, and that's off the glass and good. Julia, right wing to Bizarre. Rangy jab steps, dribbles, drives, leaves it for Tompkins, lays it up, good. Assist block. 59 seconds gone. Third quarter, Shockers down 7. Ambrosio catches. Right wing three is good. Cesaria knocks down her ninth. Lockhart's got it. Right side up top of the Bizarre. Lobs it into the paint. Inside the cabin. Turns. She scores. That made it look easy. Knocks down the rebound. On the right baseline. Hustles the other way. Leaves it for Tompkins. Layup. Good. Good look, Bison. Lobs it underneath the Bizarre. Knocked away. Rangy gets it back. Fades away. Shoots. No good. Rebound underneath Lockhart. Layup is good. Great first by Diamond underneath. Foul almost out of cabin. No whistle. Shockers rebound. 2-on-1. Lockhart free throw line jumper is good. That one counts around about 3 down to a single digit deficit. Excuse me, one possession game. Underneath Bizarre posting up. Layup good. Counted with a foul. Might get another foul. Shockers have the arrow, but they waste an inbound to Tompkins jumper up. Top of the key, into the lane, out of the right wing. This is going to be Thompson. Kiki drives the baseline, leaves it for Bizarre. Layup, good! It's a one-point game. Elbow, and she threw it away. Ambrosio the steal. Here come the Shockers. Cesaria into the lane. Contact, counted with a foul. Shockers have the lead, 55-54. And right now Lockhart, Diamond moves left. Now backs it out, high on the left side. Now moves over to the wing. Now back up to the top of the key for three. Bullseye! A big three of Diamond.